Hello friends, I am here with my channel Solving Questions with Gauri Ma'am. Today let's solve one question from GATE examination for Life Science, year is 2018. In humans, the key stages in the life cycle of malarial parasites occur in. The options are red blood cells and the liver, red blood cells and platelets, red blood cells and the pancreas, and last option is red blood cells and the gut. So to solve this question, we must have idea about the life cycle of the malaria parasite. So let's go through the life cycle to find the answer. Malaria is a protozoan disease. Protozoa are the unicellular eukaryotic organism which causes many diseases in human. One of them is a malaria. The causative agent for the malaria is Plasmodium falciparum. This is a protozoa. And vector is used here, that is female Anopheles mosquito. Is वेक्टर की वजह से प्लाज्मोडियम फाल्सीपेरम का इन्फेक्शन हो सकता है. यहाँ पर मेल एनोफेलस मॉस्किटो जो होते हैं वो फ्रूट जूसेस पर फीड करते हैं, दैट डू नॉट कॉज मलेरिया. ओनली फीमेल मॉस्किटो, फीमेल एनोफेलस मॉस्किटो कॉजेस मलेरिया. हियर द लाइफ साइकिल ऑफ मलेरियल पैरासाइट इज शोन. During the blood meal, through the mosquito bite, the sporozoites enters the human body. That remains in a blood and then that enters in liver. In liver, sporozoites remain there for about a week. Here, it forms merozoites. Single sporozoite infects single hepatocyte. Here, it forms around 5,000 to 10,000 merozoites. Now, this merozoites come into the blood and then it infects the RBCs. During this RBC infection, the symptoms and the pathology of malaria initiates. Now, in the RBCs, these merozoites go on successive division. After this, it ruptures the RBCs and infects another RBCs, and this cycle goes on. Now, after this, in the RBC, it differentiates into gametocytes. These merozoites now differentiates into gametocytes, which further forms gametes, female and male gametes. Now, if this person get another mosquito bite or gets a mosquito bite, then these gametocytes get entered into the mosquito. Now, these gametes, when entered into the mosquito, in the gut of the mosquito, it fuses to form a zygote. And this zygote differentiates and develops into the salivary gland of the mosquito. Further, it forms sporozoites within salivary gland. Now, this mosquito is ready to carry another infection. So, in this way, the half of the life cycle, you can say, which takes place in a human body, and half is takes place in a mosquito gut. In case of human, hepatocytes, that is liver cells, and blood cell, that is RBCs, red blood cells are involved during the infectious cycle of the malarial parasite. So with this, we come to know that in humans, the key stages in the life cycle of malarial parasite occur in red blood cells and the liver. So the option A is the correct answer for the question. Here I have concluded with today's video. If you like my videos, I request you to please like, share and subscribe for my channel, and also to hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching.